In the UAE plane, which was grounded in the Kolkata airport, has been given clearance for takeoff, and we're just getting reports that it has just taken off from the Kolkata airport just a short while ago. It got its green signal from the Ministry of External Affairs. The plane, remember, was en route to China and was grounded for the last 4 days after customs in Kolkata found a huge consignment of arms on board the aircraft.